The famous Knaus Berry Farm is scheduled to reopen October 26th, and in addition to the delicious cinnamon rolls, Knaus Berry Farm is also known for its milkshakes, smoothies, pies, and of course, strawberries. The self-picked strawberry field should be ready to go by December, and before you go, remember Knaus Berry Farm only accepts cash and it is closed on Sundays. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.